Seer. From out his dark and ancient lair, the poet turns his piercing gaze to inner realms that mortals share with ghosts and gods from olden days, and scratches his unspoken prayer with blood-dipped quill to all he sees. As thoughts take flight on demon wings, the poet sings of things forbid, of maidenly meanderings, Pandora's peak at secrets hid from pontiffs, sorcerers, and kings, and captures each in verse with ease. He sails the skies where dreams are born, the seven seas are his to roam. He charms the gentle unicorn and leads the weary wanderer home. He ushers in the sun each morn, at night sets constellations free, then plots the paths of shooting stars with raven's quill and parchment scroll, observes the shadows crossing Mars, and strives to hear the hours toll their secrets culled from lost grimoires of all that was and is to be. And though he knows no crystal ball, no gypsy card or scrying glass, he sees the ages rise and fall, he knows of all that is to pass, for muses hasten to his call, as through the years his verses stand, eternity at his command.